Organizers, Beverly Feliciano and Jesse Amy, you've done a great job here. I'm really like, I'm speechless. This is a holy family chivalry. Do you want to hire them? Yeah, the song that I'm going to sing, my first song, will be a hugot song. So kung nandito yung, if your crush is here 30 years ago, you can, you know, you can look them in the eye. But this one is for those relationship 30 years ago, I know there are some actually worked up, like Amy and Jesse. In your video, right, Jesse? We have two couples there who actually ended up together. Are there any other couples here, the batchmates that are together?
Yes, Robin and Hazel.
Robin and Hazel. Hey, yeah, so you couples. Yes, congratulations. You inspired us. You made us realize that love stories like this do not only happen in movies and fairy tale, but my song is not for you. For those who fell in love 30 years ago but had to move on and had to let go because after all we were only 16 years old then, this song is for you. Pagtsagan nyo na, mukoy ang Celindian version ko na I love you. Nila. Find some way to understand.
I'm only doing this for you. I don't really wanna go, but deep in my heart I know this is the hardest thing to do. You'll find someone, only the one that I can never be. Or maybe something better than the love you find in me.
Thank you.
Take